What is Sonic Forces? Let me say this. It's the 25th anniversary game, which is not better than Sonic Mania. You get to create your own avatar, and most likely this game is just for the story. It has Sonic Unleashed music with some sort of Sonic Heroes elements, with Sonic 1, 2, and 3 levels just remixed because this feels like Sonic Generations 2, except just only the Sega Genesis stages instead. The most disappointing thing to me is that Super Sonic doesn't even exist, except for downloading the DLC, which they did later, and the Shadow DLC is just extra story with easy collectible trophies. Speaking of trophies, literally the only trophy to worry about is up for any challenge, as you need to get everything except for the number rings and silver moons, which is a separate own thing. Most likely, the last trophy should be King Ring if you haven't grind for that and gotten everything else. Overall, the game's pretty easy compared to Sonic Generations and Sonic Unleashed for the modern era, and it does have a couple of online trophies, so be sure to take care of that once you first start playing the game. Other than that, I finally have all the Sonic the Hedgehog series games done, and I can't wait to watch the movie that's coming out. Jeez, thank goodness they changed the Sonic design. But anyways, I can't wait for the next Sonic game, and happy late anniversary, Sonic the Hedgehog.